Here's a quick video on how to back up your Notability files to Google Drive. This is something that you should have happening on your iPad at all times. It's a very easy process, and once you set it up once, it continually updates your notes. So to get started, just go into the settings in Notability. That's the little gear wheel icon on the lower left side. Once you're in the settings in Notability, you can choose the Auto Backup tab at the top of the list, and then tap Google Drive, which will allow you to select that and sign into your Google account. So the sign-in is the next step. You'll enter in your school email address and then your password, and you'll be logged into your Google account. Then you'll need to give it permission to have Notability sync the notes to your Google Drive. It will keep them updated in Google Drive whenever you make changes in Notability. The last step is to select the format of your notes for what they, how you open them in Google Drive. And the best option is PDF. That's the most versatile. You'll be able to open those on any device when you access your Google account, and you won't need Notability in order to see those notes. So PDF is the best option. The note option just above that keeps them in the Notability format, which requires Notability in order to open them and make any edits or view them or anything like that. So PDF is the most versatile. You'll be able to get to them from any device to use them in the future. If you have any questions about this, you can ask in the Media Center and somebody will help you out with the backup.